the pigeons in the
stair. They finally got the human genome project started.
I don't rightly know what that even is.
It's the huge endeavor by the U.S. and some other countries to crack the code. Figure out what makes us tick.
You'll need access to that clock, unseen. Perhaps approach it from behind the curtains. Yes, the scenery is nice. Now, try McKenna.
They can't cure aging fast enough.
I'm tired of rushing into things. Think about this logic.
Shh. Keep your voice down.
What do you think's on it?
Doesn't matter. It's currency now. Just deliver the disc to Armato so we can get McKenna's retinal scan case.
So, what about this Madonna whore thing?
Well, basically, it divides women into two categories.
Central database. Raptor 1, what is your status?
Helipad's operational. Running system check. I'll give y'all a holler when the helo's ready to fly.
Idea why a dimensional fucking breach happened right after I set your sorry asses free?
I would rather not speculate beyond saying that every plan involving you tends to turn to excrement.
Our priority right now is restoring power.
security files list Dr. Ravity Modi as the head honcho here. That's, slightly alarming. If you had spent the last 6 years here, Peck, you'd be more than slightly alarmed.
We saw the pain she's caused. I hope she's fucking dead.
Double points!
Heads! You lose.
So, please stand by.
What'd your brother do to end up in a place like this?
If the inversion warheads were exhumed from the sea, would they still be operational?
Like, God, the sun will burn out before they break down.
Why do you ask? Dr. Modi has said.
Fuck!
Instant!
Confirming mystery box location.
Dropping assault now. Hostile long gun neutralized.
Thank you.
Sending impact grenade.
Standing by.
Sniper's history.
Think about this logically.
I am. If we wait any longer than tonight, it'll be too late.
I disagree. If we do it tonight,
oh,
it'll be too
early.
It's not hot enough.
No, it's a male fantasy masquerading as romance.
The element
How do you figure?
Have you ever heard of the Madonna whore complex?
No.
But it sounds juicy. Oh, don't be a pig. It's Freudian.
Oh, great.
The clock should be in that room somewhere.
Doesn't matter. It's currency now. Just deliver the disc to Armato so we can get McKenna's retinal scan case.
Well, basically, it divides women into two categories. The socially virtuous Madonna, or the morally contemptuous whore. of this complex aren't aroused by the Madonna, but can't meaningfully love the whore.
Good thing Julia Roberts is the best of both worlds.
Well, that's my grandma. She's a hooker with a heart of gold. She represents the extreme limits of male desire. The perfect companion neatly wrapped into one tight bod. Doesn't that just make her three-dimensional? You're missing the point.
If you want that chick,
a quarter got you. Approval is strong until gas prices go up.
And I shouldn't care about a mic dime, you know.
Back. Find my missing property? You must be one of those investigative journalists, huh? Can't argue with the results. Nice work. Yeah, I got it. Set up a meeting. You know where. You know, I didn't want to have words with the senator, but now, well, this seals the deal. You ask me, all the spy stuff is going out of fashion now that the Cold War is over. That's on a need-to-know basis, and you don't need to know. Just like I don't need to know why you really want the senator.